This is Professor Raymond Nobe, log entry number 6. I can never make amends for the evil I have unleashed, but I have devised a method to halt its spread. If you're hearing this, follow my instructions. The first step is to gather the pieces of a map that you'll find nearby. The map will reveal the location of the lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian Dagger.
I want another one of those?
I've drunk worse.
If I can lift it, I can swing it. Okay, Cheryl, now let's banish evil. I'm supposed to use this?
The survivors have acquired the first piece of the map. Take heart.
Even touches me.
A quick breather, and then I need to keep moving.
Ah!
have obtained another section of the map. Surely, luck is on your side.
I could never get enough of you.
I think I know how this works.
I feel pretty good.
Final piece of the map in your possession. Only the demon stands between you and the necessary ritual items. Archon and Kandarian dagger.
Okay, that's actually quite nice.
He's like a fuzzy.
Okay, Cheryl, now let's banish evil.
The lost pages of the Necronomicon have been activated. Steel yourself for battle.
I got a little surprise for you in the workshop.
Reloading.
Survivors now hold the lost pages of the Necronomicon. Our world is a step closer to salvation. Kandarian dagger is nearly yours. Summon your courage and stay close.
I'm reloading.
Not me.
are in possession of the Kandarian dagger. Many have perished protecting this artifact. You now possess the lost pages and Kandarian dagger, and must face the Dark Ones. I wish you the best of luck. The breach, unless it is destroyed by the demon. Protect it.
It's pure me.
There's only room for one of come to Papa.
It's you and me now.
I call this. this one the ash.
Cover me while I reload. I will tear you up. You should have left me alone.
End of the line.
This recording, hopefully, knowing that if you are hearing my voice, you have triumphed over the Kandarian demon and saved our world.
They're gone. Dragged back to hell through a what is that? A flaming hole?
I don't have much time, so listen closely. This is Professor Raymond Nobby.
The
following are steps to be taken in order to dispel the Kandarian demon. Deviate from them at your own hazard. Search nearby for pieces of my map. It contains the location of the items required to banish the demon.
I'll do what I can with this thing.
Time to get blasted.
Safer in the light.
Your group has found the first hidden piece of the map. Keep moving and find another.
I feel pretty good. Evil.
Heads up. Look at this.
Thank you.
Folks, you're gonna want to take a look at this. Let's do this with the lights on.
A quick breather, and then I need to keep moving.
One of you primates even touches me. Gotta find me some more of these.
Another piece of the map has been collected. Your group is making progress against the dark spirit.
Heads up. Look at this. Guy is on
the ground.
Heroic survivors have gathered the final piece of the map. Make haste to the lost page. Darian Dagger.
It's me, Ash. I'm here to save you.
Oh yeah, that's the good stuff.
nearly yours. Summon your courage and stay close.
That must have been a nightmare. Not real.
Back to the deck of great age.
Survivors have triggered collection of the Kandarian dagger. Congregate inside its aura to speed the process. Now holds the Kandarian dagger, an ancient weapon carved from human bone. Survivors have begun to collect the lost pages of the Necronomicon. Be vigilant. Spirits of the book will stop at nothing to halt this process. Survivors now hold the lost pages of the Necronomicon. A world is a step closer to salvation. Both the lost pages and the Kandarian dagger have been collected. Now, prepare yourself to battle the Dark Ones. Protect the Necronomicon with your life. It's the only way to end this nightmare. dare not assume you will manage to close the breach. But if by some chance you have an old man's eternal gratitude.
Thank God it's over. The things we've seen here, the things we've done. We're not telling anyone, right?
Log entry 6. I know now what I have unleashed onto this earth, and that I will die for my transgression. If you're hearing this, the future is in your hands. Follow these instructions to the letter.
If I have to shoot, I'll shoot.
I have hidden several pieces of a map nearby. Collect them to reveal the location of the lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian Dagger.
Fencing was my sport.
Single shot? Must be Ash's gun.
First piece of the map has been found. Continue and find the next.
I'm supposed to use this? Actually quite nice.
Another piece of the map has been collected. Your group is making progress against the Dark Spirit.
A beacon in the darkness. Is it bad I want another one of those?
Surprisingly tasty and energizing.
you! Don't shoot me! It's safer in the light.
With the final piece of the map in your possession, only the demon stands between you and the necessary ritual items. The lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian Dagger.
Oh my, that's sweet.
Then I need to keep them.
Collection of the Kandarian Dagger has begun. This represents a grave threat to the Evil Dead. Be prepared to do battle. Dagger. Many have perished protecting this artifact.
I feel pretty good.
flame has awakened the lost pages, striking terror into the black heart of evil. Expect resistance. Survivors now hold the lost pages of the Necronomicon. Our world is a step closer to salvation. Both the lost pages and the Kandarian dagger have been collected. Now, prepare yourself to battle the Dark Ones.
This is my boomstick!
Thank you. I can't take this anymore. I want to get out of here.
Why are you doing this to me?
There's safety in the light. Surprisingly tasty and energizing.
There is no doubt that the demon will attempt to destroy the completed Necronomicon. You must not allow it. I dare not assume you will manage to close the breach, but if by some chance you have an old man's eternal gratitude.
They're gone. Dragged back to hell through a what is that? A flaming hole?